Wombapple.
Hi guys, welcome to a little introduction video to a new addition to my firearms collection. This is a look at the Diamondback DB9 9mm pistol. Now this is a semi-automatic pistol. It is cleared and it's a great little gun. Very compact, very lightweight. It's about the size of a Ruger LCP, if you've ever held a Ruger LCP. I basically purchased this at a gun show from a licensed dealer. And it was brand new. I seen it and I actually thought it was a 380 at first. I turned it around, found out that it was a DB9, and was surprised and actually very excited because I'd rather carry the 9mm than the 380, but that's just personal preference. Now with this, I'm only shooting a standard 9mm munition. There's no hollow points going through this, and I'm not shooting plus P out of it because it's not plus P rated. What plus P is it's a hotter, more powerful 9mm round. This gun will not shoot it, and the newer version will, but this version does not able to fire that plus P round. Now, with that said, it is very lightweight, feels very good in hand. It's a little short for, you know, I mean, it's very compact and very light, but it feels really good. And if you carry it, you hardly notice that it's on you. I mean, you can't feel the weight that much. Even fully loaded, it doesn't weigh that much. That's one of the things I like about it. Now, firing the gun is fun, but it's not the best thing either. The gun tends to be a little snappy, just 9mm. It's a snappy round for me. With that said, the recoil is not that bad. I mean, it's snappy, but it's controllable. Is it something that I want to do all day long? You know, put tons of rounds through it? No. Maybe I'll shoot like half a box through it, if that. You know, put at least two or three mags. But with that said, it is a nice pistol. I feel very safe with it. And I feel very safe in carrying it. It doesn't bother me at all to carry. Now, you have the single 6-round magazine, Metgar Mag. Really nice, very easy to load, and no problems, no issues with that. You go ahead and feed that into the bottom, and you get a little bit more real estate, just a tad on the bottom with that. I did allow a friend to fire this gun, and he wasn't really familiar with small subcompacts, but he fired it, and when I first, you know, I showed him how to grip it, how he should hold it, you know, to fire and stuff, and he did all right, and I placed it in his hands and, you know, had him line up on the target and stuff, and he popped off a few rounds and then he stopped, and then he went to go back to shoot again after he was finished talking. And when he went back, he sort of lined up a little high, and he ended up getting a little slide bite. The slide popped back and caught the back of his skin a little bit and cut it. It happens with some small pistols like this. You just have to be careful. Really think about how you're firing the gun. Really be aware of the pistol and how you're holding it. It just is muscle memory, basically. You know, you really, once you get that little slide bite, you don't want it ever again. Or, you know, you don't, you're very knowledgeable of, you know, it happening to you. So you always make sure you grab a particular way, you hold it a particular way each time you fire. Now, with that said, I haven't had any problems with the gun. I probably put 1,000 rounds through it. And I like it. It's a great little pistol. I very rarely notice the weight of it at all, actually. There's been a few times when I've had it in my pocket, and then later on during the day, I have to remember, oh, hey, I still got my 9 in my my pocket. So it just really, you know, it is that light. A great little gun, though. Now, when I did purchase, since I did buy it brand new from a dealer, I ended up getting, you know, the paperwork. I got a sticker. The manual, and on the manual it's sort of funny because this is the newest version of the DB9, a little bit different, actually a lot different, but the latest version, it came with the manual for this. So that came with the sticker, the manual, and then a carrying case, and I also got a little lock in there too. But that all came with the pistol. When I really love the addition of this in my firearms collection, and I really like the pistol a lot. It's been fun to shoot and really nice to carry. So that is a look at the Diamondback DB 9mm pistol, and I'll give you a little comparison in size. My primary carry is a Glock 19, and I'll show you as it sits. That's how it looks compared to my Glock. So there's definitely a difference. With my Glock, it's a great gun and I love it a lot, but I would never carry my Glock in my sweatpants. It just weighs too much. With the DB9, I can pop it in my sweats or pop it in my hoodie, and you know, you don't even notice it. So that is a look at the Diamondback 9mm DB9. You guys have any questions, feel free to ask. Be safe, take care, and thanks for watching. If you can, like, subscribe, comment. You guys have a good one. Be safe.